Hello, chat. Oh my god, hi. Oh my god, hi, chat. Oh my god, hey, chat. This song, I love it so much, it's been stuck in my head all day. Oh my god, Jelly Bean. You have such great taste in music, Jelly Bean. Oh my god. Sky, hello. Phineas, hello, Jelly Bean. Who else have we seen? We've seen Alex, we've seen Max, Crows, Poke. Hello, gamers. Hello. I feel like there's other people, but hello, gamers. How are we all doing? How are we all freaking doing? How have we been? Sleepy Maid Wolf, hello, hello, welcome, welcome in, Sleepy. How are you doing today, gamer? And EP, hello, EP, and Zeke, oh my god, hi. Having another name crisis. Oh no, Sky. All right, chat, I'm gonna be lurking, but hi, hi. Zeke, I appreciate the luck, homie. I appreciate the luck. Thank you for being here. I need to add my mods. I forgot to tell my mods I was going live. That's on me. How are we all doing, though, chatters? How have we all been? Can we get a vibe check 1 to 10? How the hell are you feeling? There we go. Favre, hello, and Rita, hello, hello, welcome, welcome in, gamers. How have you been? 8 out of 10 for Favre, that's pretty solid, that's really pretty fucking solid, not gonna lie, like that. It's really warm here today, and I've had to close the window because my neighbours are doing, like, yard work, so it's really loud, and I was like, ugh. Just ugh, you know? 3 out of 10 kind of, I say. Oh no, Jellybean, I'm so sorry. Wisterion, I like your username, very pretty. Thank you so much for the follow, I appreciate that. We good, have monster. Ooh, I love that. I hate those emojis. Yeah, the Twitch emojis suck ass. The natural Twitch emojis suck ass. But yeah, it's really warm today, and I wanted my window open because it's kind of breezy, so it's nice having the window open. But of course, it's like the first kind of sunny, warm day we've had so far around here. And so everyone's outside doing like yard work and being loud, and I'm just like, oh my god, bring back the winter when nobody was outside. I fucking hate the summer. Like, you might be able to hear yard work going on, but like I can't do anything about that, unfortunately, chatters. Unfortunately, it just is. I hate sunny warm days. Same. Woo! Rat King! Woo! Hi Rat! Oh my god, hi Rat King. Chat. Oh my god. Stop with the yard work. I'm gonna screech. It's been going on since like 10 AM this morning. Just like fucking so much noise. I hate the summer. I hate the sun. Hey, oh my god, hi. Oh my god, hi Rat. Oh my god, hey, oh my god, hi Rat. Okay, I need to go live on the old tickety-tockety. I need to go live on the old tickety-tockety. Chat, yesterday I ended up having to upload my TikTok really late because it did the thing again where, like, I tried to upload a TikTok and it was like, what if we didn't let you upload this? And I was like, okay, get fucked, I guess. Get fucked to me. Winter over summer. I so agree. And Phineas, hello, hello. I would hate, like, hot days, but my weather is all hot. Oh, Wisteria, no. This is, like, something I'd be happy to, like, leave England and move to a different country, but it'd have to be a country that is colder than England. You would not see me moving to, like, Spain or, like, somewhere tropical. That wouldn't happen. I'd, like, go to, like, Canada or, like, fucking Ireland or Scotland or somewhere that's, like, cold. I ain't going somewhere warm. Fuck Australia. No offense to the Australians in chat. I know there are some here. This is Stardew Valley and the winter is just fucking annoying. Sadly, don't have winter. Wait, Wisterion, what country do you live in? Obviously, don't dox yourself, but like, where do you live where you don't get winter? Because I'm so sorry. You deserve better than that. Winter equals layers, lazy comfort. Literally, I'm so dysphoric. I hate walking around in just a t-shirt. I like having a hoodie on as well. But like, in the summer, I also struggle really bad with temperature regulation. But so in the summer, I have to wear just a t-shirt and no hoodie, and then I feel dysphoric like all summer. All summer, I just feel like shit. Or in Scotland Highlands for cold. Also, Scotland's just pretty, and Scottish cows, you know, Highland cows, what can I say? I'm insulted, how could you do this to me, right? I'm so sorry, Alex, please forgive me. Somewhere I just sweat in a hoodie. The thing is, I get heatstroke every year. Every year I have had heatstroke. So, like, tropical region, it's practically just rain and hot weather. Oh, that sounds awful. I am so sorry, that sounds absolutely gross. Part of being autistic, apparently, I didn't know this was an autism thing, I just thought this was a Reich work, but having spoken to other autistic people, apparently it's quite, like, a common autistic thing. We kind of don't regulate temperature correctly. So, like, if I go outside and it's cold and I come inside, my body will flush really, really hot. Like, I'll go bright red, I'll start, like, sweating one out, even if it's not warm inside. And even if, like, the temperatures are really, like, fairly similar, if there's too much of a temperature addition, I will just, like, flush really hot. And like in the summer, I can't cope. I like live in like t-shirts that I've like soaked in cold water. Highland cows are so cute, and Scotland is just aesthetically pleasing place to be. It is. Scotland is nice. Scotland is, and also apparently Scotland's like really good trans healthcare laws and stuff. Like the Scottish Prime Minister, I don't know if they have prime ministers over there, was like, because like there's loads of anti-trans laws and anti-queer laws happening in the UK, basically, like, they're trying to set up that you can seek asylum in Scotland. Which I think is cool, which I would end up doing. Add to my mum's growing list of why I'm probably autistic. I hate my mum for this at this point. Oh my god. I'll still be here if you insult Australia. I'm sorry, Alex. Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Forgive my sins. My cardinal sins. I'm sorry. Okay, we're gonna go live on old tickety, old tockety. The old tick of tocks. Me and TikTok, we are fucking star-crossed lovers, as in, like, we hate each other and are forced together. But we have to pay attention to how safe a place for us is. Yeah, real. Like, I don't like the idea of visiting certain countries because I'm like, am I actually gonna be safe there or am I just gonna suffer? Okay, click play. Click this. Okay, so chat. Moving on from the sadness that is trans rights over the world right now. I'm gonna use this as a great place to plug the fact my boyfriend's doing a stream for trans charity in a couple of hours. We'll be raiding out there when he goes live. I'd love to see y'all hang out. Just drop a lurk. I know a lot of you can't afford to give money. That's fine. Just lurking and getting that view count up will push it to more people's view page, so more people will get to see the stream who maybe are in a position where they can give money. And he's gonna be donating loads of money to charity, and it's gonna be so good, and it's gonna be lots of fun content and loads of fun, funky, fresh things that you can get for donating to charity. And it'll be good. It'll be great. And y'all should go there. And we will be going over there. We'll be running over there with all of you guys to go support trans people in need. And Hol is BRB. I feel like I'm probably saying that wrong. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome, welcome in. Thanks for the promo. You deserve it. My TikTok scares me. You don't want to know my view page. My view page is broken at the moment. Like, most of my view page at the moment on my, like, private TikTok is just Noah Khan. Like, if you don't know Noah, oh my god, gamers, please. This guy, oh, his music is beautiful, and he brought out Stick Season. And he's bringing out, like, a Stick Season extended, and the song that's currently, like, trending is actually gonna kill me. Like, I'm gonna be gone. Like, I'm gonna be a broken man when that album comes out. I'm gonna be suffering in the most beautiful and poetic way, but I'm gonna be suffering. I fucking love Noah. He's so good. And Pig Ash, hello Ash. Oh my god, your voice is cool. Oh my god, thank you, Hall. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. And hello to Light on TikTok. I hope you're doing well, game. I hope you're doing well. Okay. Mine's all just Lovejoy band videos, and I'm sob about it. Honestly, that ain't too bad though. Lovejoy's pretty solid. I don't think that's a bad thing. Okay, chat. We have plans for today, and our first plan is to try and find the warden and take him out. And then we've completed the. It says it's like an optional quest, but having not done it, we haven't completed the overworld quests in this. So we're gonna go find the warden, and we're gonna try and kill him and not die doing it. That's our first plan. I feel like if we manage to find him quickly, we'll then move on to conquering the Nether. We did it the wrong direction. Like, we conquered the End yesterday, but we haven't even touched the Nether. And then we're gonna have to go about conquering the other dimensions that are there. And then it'll be like, yippee, all the dimensions are conquered. There's also some that we don't have, what do you call them? Like, quests for. Like, we have the Twilight Forest dimension. So we're gonna have to try and conquer that at some point. But, like, those are, like, for later ones because they don't finish our quest book. But for now, we're gonna try and beat up the Warden. But it's just Minecraft edits, etc. Sometimes it scares me with unexpected first traps. Oh my god. Also, very sorry, but I'm very weird emotion-wise today, so I'll be all goofy weird. You're allowed to be goofy, gamer. This is a goofy-free, goofy fucking. This is a goofy-friendly zone. You started with the End, yeah, kind of strange. Yeah, I don't know why. I was just exploring the End, and then I found one of the structures to beat up a bitch, and then I just kind of got carried away taking on all the End bosses. But to be honest, they were really easy. I feel like the Nether bosses are harder. Like, I've seen some of the Nether bosses, I've not really fought them before. I feel like the Nether bosses are harder than the End, and also I just dislike the Nether. Like, I like the End, I like the Overworld, I like almost every other dimension I've ever been in. I'm a bit about the Everdawn dimension, just because, like, it's killed me twice in Hardcore Worlds, so me and him have some issues. But I really dislike the Nether. Just completely. I don't know why. I just think it's really awkward to traverse. I just think a lot of the bosses suck. I just hate it. Lux, beloved! Welcome in, my love. How are you doing? And real Ziara Miss Sunday. Thank you so much for the follow, Ziara. Well, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to Chicken Coop. I hope you enjoy your stay. Would sub, but I haven't got my pay yet. I appreciate the thought, Holly. I appreciate the whole thought. Meow. Of course you use the cat emote. Of course you use the cat emote. Shall we get on to this? Okay, hi, Rai. Max, hello, and I will hydrate. I have, like, a big cup of water today because I'm like, it is very warm. It is very, very warm. Right, I should change on to Jubilee. Well, it'd probably be both, but you know. I think Jubilee is cool. I think you should do that. If it makes you happy and brings you joy, absolutely. Okay. So, this is all of the shulkers we found yesterday. And I'm basically just filling these with. I was doing this before stream. Jack, hello, oh my god. But we're basically just filling these with all of the goodies that we found yesterday. Because I accidentally just. You know, I've just not emptied my stuff. I usually come on after stream and sort stuff, but it was Raisuki Day, so I didn't. So I didn't. Real, I have Ice Cubed ready. Oh my god, honestly valid. And Silver, thank you so much for the lurk, gamer. I appreciate you. And I'm doing well, Max. How are you doing? Off topic, I'm a dog, meow. You're a dog, meow. Okay. Sick. We love furries here. Jubilee is a cute name. Jubilee is a great name. I like it. Oh, we need to change. We're not going into the end, so we don't need the void totem now. We just need a normal totem. Let's just have that one. God, I don't know if you guys can hear the sheer amount of, like. I can hear, like, three or four different, like. Mowers and, like, hedge trimmers and stuff just happening. Just happening. And I'm like, oh my god, it's so. I hate summer. It's so sensory overloading. I'm like, why is everyone just doing this right now? Like, stop it. Get help. Get help. Fairies? Where? Looks funny. There! Oh my god. They're everywhere, you know? Imagine seeing fairies. Imagine being a fairy here. Sweats nervously. I keep drinking fruit shoots instead of water because the marketplace nearly sold massive packs of them for cheap accounts. I got loads of them. Fruit shoot is so good though. Oh my god, I love fruit shoots. I'm insanely jealous. If y'all don't know what fruit shoots are, I'm sorry and you deserve better. Imagine. Wait, are you gonna keep your emotes as little squids or are you gonna change them to fairy emotes? Because I think, you know, Lux fairy emotes would be kind of poggers. Okay, we are just emptying our shit and then we go. Finally, someone says it, like, literally. And the little loud children is so terrible. Oh my god. When I am able to get fairy emotes, I will get fairy emotes and a fairy PNG too, but I'm so excited. I'm so excited for Lux Fairy Arc on twitch.tv. Very good. We also have this. We also have this enchanted totem undying, which I don't know what it does, but we do have it. And I'm like, well, that's kind of funky fresh. He's kind of cool. He's kind of funky. What's this got in it? Oh, this has got our end degrade thing. This is our friend. Chat, we found a friend. Look at him. Look at him. Oh, he's leaving. Don't leave. I need to make him somewhere to live. He needs somewhere to live. But I love him. I love him. He's just a little guy. He's just such a little guy. Like, look at him go. Do 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 do. Come back. I don't want him to die, so he's gonna have to have a house at some point. But for now. For now. He looks yummy like candy floss. He does look a little bit like candy floss. I will be honest. Please don't eat him. He's my friend. You checked out the air like that. I don't want him to like float away because he just seems to be going up. And I just don't want to lose him. Good news is I'm thinking the recovery stage of COVID. I'm definitely getting better. Yes, I love that. Good. Good. The fact that you got COVID on a trip you didn't even want to be on is fucking an actual scam and I'm so sorry. You deserve better. You deserve better and you deserve financial compensation. Okay. I'm just kind of putting everything into these shulkers that we found yesterday, and I'm gonna have to just sort them out at some point. This is gonna have to be an off-stream sort-out moment. So, you know, I'm gonna need to employ some friends to just come in and help me sort. I'm just gonna be like, excuse me, friends, get in here, you know, help, just help. Okay. I don't really need the XP that these gives, but I don't know what the knowledge points do. Like, I get knowledge points, okay. Like, what am I knowledgeable about? If I'm there to get it, I deserve $8,000. You really do. You really do deserve $8,000. At least. Oh, hey, Ray, how are we feeling about Jubilee Skyline the Third? Why the Third? I have questions on why the Third, but I think it sounds cool. I think it sounds cool. If you're going for, like, just sounding good, that works. That works epically. I think it sounds very fancy. You sound important, and I like that. Also, we have so many saddles, and I don't think I've put them on any of my horses. So we're just gonna quickly do that. We're just gonna do that, and then we're gonna go find the guy. Hello. Have a saddle. Hello, Frank. You can also have a saddle. Okay. It's very important in every world that I have a Frank, you know? We have to have a Frank in every world. You don't have a saddle. There we go. Saddle on the mule, and then saddle on this one. Awesome. This is our first horse. We stole this horse. He was our first one. Yeah, I was just like, ooh, how can I sound fancy? Well, you work. It worked. It worked perfectly. You sound a very fancy gamer. Okay. Dupe. Dupe. Hi, hi. Holly! Hello, Holly. Gonna go give that to Fronk. Fronk, do you want some diamond armor? No, you're not Fronk. There we go. There's Fronk. He has ears. My little diamond boy. Hey. None of them have names except him, and he's not even got a name tag. He's not even got a name tag. He just is named. It's important. Okay, we're gonna just quickly grab that and put that in. I don't fucking know. There, I guess. It's roots. I guess they go in there. Okay. I have too much shit and, like, not enough. I think if I was right, I wanted to combine these, right? Breaking 5, fire protection 6, protection 5. I think we wanted to, because this is... Yeah, I think we was just going to combine those. I don't know if we got the levels to do that. Is it like that? Can I unsocket things? Because my armor thing is going to be... Unbreaking, 5 protection, 5 protection, 5. 6, 9.7.5. 6 lux, 12.5 max health. Yeah, okay, like that. That's perfect. And then we can socket some new stuff. Cool. It feels organized, but also not. It's a very mixed feeling. Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to be honest. My chests and shit are never organized. My life is just never organized. Plus 14 max health. Sure. I love having more max health. More? We could have more max health. We could have some luck on our pants. We could have lucky pants. Do we want lucky pants? What do we have? Knockback, attack speed, reach distance, total arrow damage. Maybe we want some lucky pants. Maybe we want lucky pants. I don't know why, but like, also why not? No, that's not the right place. That's not the right place. No, that's also not the right place. That's the right one. There we go. There we go. Look at all that. Now we have lucky pants. Chimkin. Oh my god, Inky. Hello, gamer. It's so good to see you again. It's so good to see you again. How have you been? Let me just chomp that real quick. I finally changed it for the first time in 2 years. Yo! So would you like us to call you Jubilee now? Would you like us to call you Jubilee now? Okay. I just need to empty... I've got so much shit from the end. Like, so much. And I don't have all the room to put it anywhere. Like, I'm gonna be honest. Like, we are just out of room to place shit. And I'm like, okay, cool, sick. Do we have any more... I mean, that just has... I'm just gonna be filling up shit. I'm honestly just... Clean shit up at this point. I'm feeling better. Mental health's good, Uwu. I'm glad. That's good to hear. Y'all deserve all of the goods, you know? Let's just eat that real quick, because we need to eat some food anyway, so. Nom 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 nom. There we go. I wonder how high our health can go now. We've got, like, added extra health on our pants. Seems to be quite high. It's the problem of having too much snazzy shit. Literally, I've really got to sort this all out. I just haven't got around to it. I just never got around to organizing it. Like, I have a little bit. I've done a little bit of organization, but, like, not enough. Like, there's just not enough been done. But it's difficult. It's difficult. Crying. Also, that's a really good shovel. We'll have to, like, sort that at some point. We don't really need a shovel right now. What we do need is... Oh, this is all good. This is all good. I'm going to need some more food to take with me. We're going to need that. We're going to need that, probably. I'm terrified of the Warden. I'm not going to lie to you, chat. I'm kind of scared of fighting the Warden. Is it going to be that bad? Like, probably not. Like, it'll probably be fine. But also, what if it is that bad? You know, what if it just is? Lurk going to chill for a while. Enjoy your lurk, Phineas. I appreciate you hanging, gamer. I appreciate you hanging. Let's grab some totems in there. Organize that. I could just steal the Warden. Technically, I could just put him in a quantum catcher. It's not going to get us what we need, but I could do it. Let me grab... I wonder if attack speed would work. Like... I don't know. I feel like we have total attack speed. 30% total attack speed. Like, on an axe, right? Like, that feels like it would be a good idea. That feels like that would be a good idea, right? Like, I feel like that's not a bad idea. Knockback. 8 max health. Don't need that. Brace crit chance. Sure, let's go with those. Let's go with those on this axe. This doesn't have, like, mending or anything on it right now, so... I feel like attack speed on an axe is a good idea. There we go. It's still so slow, but there we go. Can I complain about an annoying person in my life for a sec? Yeah, if you want. I had my prom. A lot of people said it looked too cool, and the first time I got many compliments, I almost cried. Aw, I love that. I love that. That's so sick. That's so sick. We didn't have prom when I was at school because my year group overall, like not me in particular, but like my year group overall was apparently like absolute arseholes. Our like prom privileges got taken off of us. They were like, no, you guys have been like basically been little shits. You don't get shit. And I was like, oh. I was like, aw, what the fuck, man? I didn't deserve that. I was a good kid. I had some golden carrots and I've lost them. We do have pumpkin pies though. I had like a stack of golden carrots. They're gonna be in one of these places, surely. Maybe not. Maybe I've just fucking misplaced them and they are gone forever. Did I maybe eat them all while I was in the end? Maybe. I don't know. I thought I had more, but maybe I just don't. In here? No. No. Okay. Fine. Makes no sense. The good people shouldn't be punished. The extra time just ban the bad folk. Yeah, they were just like, no, it's too much. Like, apparently it was a too high percentage of our year group. And they'd like threatened us with it a few times. And I guess they thought it would work. But like the people who misbehaved didn't give a shit, you know? The arseholes, why would they give a shit? Yeah, we didn't get a prom because of it. Also, our proms, like the school that I went to, the prom was always at like various zoos. I don't know why, but the last, like, we didn't get one, but the 2 years before my year group and the 2 years after all had them at zoos. And I'm like, what? It just felt like a really weird place to have a prom, but like, pop off, you know? Give me that, and then give me that. Okay, sick. Grab that. Grab that. We're gonna need okay, we really just don't have any golden carrots, which is fine, which is fine. Like honestly, do we need those? Not really. Just Dan Live, thank you so much for the follow, Dan. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that. I hope you enjoy your stay. Welcome to the chicken coop, etc. Okay, we're gonna grab in there. We're gonna go. And then we're gonna. I wonder if we can find like the deep dark. Like I guess that's what we're gonna need. Like right? Deep dark? Yeah. The deep dark. That's what we're gonna need. Okay, not found. Didn't find it. Okay, great. It's not. Ain't no. It would need to be an. It would need to be a thingy locator to find an ancient ancient city maybe. Maybe ancient city over deep dark. I know we have a have an like a structure locator because we used one the other day. I don't know where it is. It's gonna be here somewhere. Hello Ryan Chatters. I see. Hello gamer. Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome in. How are you doing today? Will I be able to find the the locator? Probably not. I put it somewhere. I thought it was in here, but it very clearly is not. Let's just put compass in. I don't know where I would have put it. I'm gonna be honest. If I put it somewhere, I don't know where. I don't even know if it'd come up under compass. It might do. It was one of this one. Yeah, it's called a structures compass because we made one because we were struggling to find a structure. A normal compass, so if it's in one of these chests that this works in, it'll show. Oh, the chance of it being in one of the ones it'll show in is not high. I'm good. I got my PC upgraded a bit today. How are you doing, people? Yo, nice, awesome. I need to like get my PC checked. I need my PC to have like a health check because like one of the fans is squeaky and it's like on and off like it. Like sometimes it's fine. But it started doing it again a bit recently, and I'm like, I shouldn't really ignore it. I shouldn't really ignore it. Like, every part of my body's just like, eh, ignore it, it'll be fine. But if I ignore it and it breaks, I'm fucked, you know? Okay, there doesn't appear to be a compass in any of this shit. I know it's not gonna be in any of these, so if it isn't anything here, it's gonna be. No, okay. I don't think this has anything in it. I'm gonna pick it up real quick. Gonna pick up that up real quick. Yeah, no, there's not. Okay. Okay, so it's definitely not in here. Is it in here? No. Okay. In this one? No. In that one? Also no. Those? Nope. Nope. Okay. That's fine. We're just gonna have to check upstairs. If not, we'll have to make a new one. I don't know where we put it. I would have thought it would have just been down there, but you know. Apparently the fuck not. Apparently the fuck not. Nope. I've really got to sort our lives out, chat. I've really got to dedicate, like, hours to organizing. Loose fat isn't much of a concern. But if it annoys you, then go check it. Yeah, it's just squeaky. And, like, the squeak kind of grinds on me. I think it's maybe... Like, it seems to be... Ah, there we go. It seems to be mostly when I first boot up, like, a video game. It seems to be when I first boot up a video game, it starts. So, like, if when I first start Minecraft, it'll squeak for a while. I hated the entire... You all are saying until you own up, because it would just be quicker to take the punishment because no one owns up. Yeah, literally. No one's gonna own up for shit. But, like, it will just, like, squeaky noise, and I'm like, oh my god, shut the fuck up. We need... Ancient... No... Structure of repurposed structures, advanced jigsaw structure. No. City. Okay, it doesn't know about ancient cities. It doesn't know about ancient cities. That's annoying. So we can't find an ancient city out here. Mineshaft, monument. It's called an ancient city, right? That's what they're called. Oh my god, alright. TDR! Just says like a bone failure. That just happens over time. I've only had this PC like two. Like, just under 2 years. Just under 2 years. Feels a little fucking... It feels a little fucking much. I'm gonna be honest. It feels a little much. Okay, well, we're gonna just... This isn't gonna work for us either. We're just gonna have to teleport away and, like, keep searching for the deep dark. Not you. You. Okay, what's... the double village is miles away, apparently, because it costs 3 to get there. Let's go to the double village. Apparently that's miles away. Deep dark. Come on. Aha, they found it. It's like 6k blocks away, but they did find it. Okay, sick. We found a deep dark, chat. Let's go. Let's fucking go. TDR, how are you doing, gamer? How are you doing? Also, this place is, like, really pretty. I don't know. Wait, we can finally go up to one of these. I've been looking at these for ages. Like, I can't get there. I'm awake. I mean, that sure is something. Fuck that up. I don't know what these are. I'm Final Fantasy XIV. Okay. I mean, that's not too bad. I mean, that's always nice. Gently. Oh, okay. Is there anything in here? Is there any reason to this as a structure? Is it just for this one leaf? Do I want... Oh. Oh. Lag. Do we just want this leaf? Like, is that something we want? What is its uses? It just says it's compostable. Like, huh? Like, is there any point to this little structure? No, it's just pretty, right? Stop breaking it. I'm sorry. I thought maybe there'd be something good here. Apparently there's just not. Like, it felt like there'd be something important here. Well, fine. Fuck me, I guess. Also, I've got to go because... Whoa. My wings did not open then. I thought I hit the floor. It's fine. I've got feather falling. It would have been alright. I've got to go because my Wi-Fi is going to be gone tomorrow, so I'm going to save it for CC Rids real quick. See you. No problem, gamer. No problem. I hope you have fun with saving your YouTube videos. Very pro gamer move, to be honest. Okay, we need to keep going. Ooh. That looks kind of funky. Like... I don't know. That looks fun. Okay, anyway. Let's keep going. We gotta go beat up the warden. And then we will have finished the overworld. And then once we finish the overworld, we can then start working on other things. Okay. The only issue with using the elytra with modded Minecraft is it stuff just doesn't load in quick enough. Like, I'm gonna be honest, it just does not load in quick enough. You just struggle. You just struggle along. I love these houses. These houses are like... I often start living in these houses when we start new hardcore worlds. Like, I don't know. These houses are just like a really good start. They're just like a really good startup area. Never have anything good in them, but they're just a nice little starter base. Oh, hello! I fucking love Bison. Hello! Bison is so cute, chat. Bison is so cute. I'm obsessed. Oh, that's a pretty structure. It's oh, it's one of those guys. Just fancier. Nice. Cool. I don't need a tree. Go away. Yeah, let's keep running, keep running. I guess we could try flying and see what happens, you know? You know, we'll just keep going. We'll just keep going. Ah. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. We have to fly and then land and then fly and then land just to let things catch up, you know? And top Ada, I will in fact hydrate. I will in fact hydrate. Enjoy your luck, gamer. Okay. Oh, we can... Oh, what the fuck is that? Wait a minute. I'm gonna name this to be... That's like a coliseum, right? Right, that's not our... That looks funky. That looks really cool. We're gonna go see that at some point, but not now. Like, that's not what we're here for. We'll come back to the Colosseum at some point, but we're trying to stay on track, chat. We're trying to stay on track with our quests. Chicken. Chicken, chicken, chicken. Fucking Stream Elements is so broken at the moment. Like, the follow age, watch time sometime will work. Uptime often tells me that I haven't been live, you know? I was right. Oh, tiny baby rabbit. That is also a fun, funky, fresh little... Let's go. Just gently. This biome's pretty. Let's just gently float, gently float, gently float. Has been offline. Yeah, like Stream Elements is just broken a bit at the moment. I don't know if it's. I know it's not just me. It's been happening to mod as well, but I don't know if it's been happening to anyone else. It just is like really inconsistent. It's just like, watch time is the only thing that seems to work. Revolutionary has been live for 38 minutes and 22 seconds. Oh my god, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Racking Elements. You know. Stream Elements just says, not today. It really does, it really does. Ratbot who? Literally. We are running. Oh my god, the baby ones! No, shut up. Actually, shut up. Shut your whole mouth. They are so cute. Why they kind of look like capybaras, though? Like, low-key, they kind of look like capybaras. But either way, I fucking love them. That's so cute. That's so cute. Oh, shut up. Shut up. That's so cute. I'm gonna cry. I want them. They're so sweet. Ah, we can have a little nap in here. Stop. Ah. It is bedtime. Aw. Thank you, Rat. Thank you, Rat. Okay. I can hear raccoon noises. Hello. I only brought some pumpkin pie. I think I have golden apples as well. Which is probably what I'll be chugging while we fight the warden. Squawk. What is that? Oh, it's just... Okay, it's just a funky bit of generation. Kara, hello, gamer. Welcome, welcome in. How are you doing today? I love the grass hearts. Same. I don't know why. I usually like to start out in a grass hut. Like, this is the usual me starting a hardcore world. I start out in a grass hut. I get too many stuff and things for the grass hut, and then I move into one of those bigger builds I showed you. Then eventually I build my own build. Things are just not loading. Things are just, like, not loading. Oh. Very foggy and spooky-ooky. Very spooky time. Oh, well, I'm swimming. I'm just trying to give this a moment to load. There's some pigs. There's some pigs. There's a skeleton thing over there. Alright, Poppy, hello. I'm doing good. How are you doing? Doesn't loading, no longer loading. Yeah, trying to load 6k blocks while you're flying with an elytra in modded Minecraft is, like, asking a lot. Wouldn't be scary. Be careful. I know, Dan. I'm terrified. Like, I've beaten a bunch of different modded bosses, and yet the warden's the one that's got me, like, here quaking in my little boots. I'm not gonna lie. I'm nervous. I'm frightened. I only have a stone sword to my name. I say like it's not severely OP, but like still. Okay. Just gonna wait for this to load a little bit, and then we're gonna fly off. BRB, you gotta swap out some cups from my room. Oh my god. Good job on getting rid of the dirty stuff in your room, gamer. Like, genuinely. I did that earlier, I got rid of all the cups in my room, and I was like, wow, I'm so accomplished as a person. Oh, big tree. This is the trouble when things don't load. I'm gonna end up in a tree. I'm just gonna end up at one with a tree, you know? Maybe I should have made a boat, and I could have just boated. It would have, like, been less laggy. Can you make a boat out of this wood? Because a lot of the modded woods you can't make boats out of, which is just fucking stupid, in my opinion. It's just dumb. About to find out. We're about to find out. I feel like this is one of the ones that you can't make a boat out of. You might not even be able to make a crafting table. Is this one of my two favourite chickens? You have another favourite chicken that isn't me? Yeah, no, I can't even make a fucking crafting table. Wait, I have a crafting table! I have a crafting table. Skylar, my world is just, like, shattered. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Oh, I can have a boat, though. So I can't make a redwood crafting table, but I can have a redwood boat. Okay. Sick, I guess. Of course, Nugget Beloved. Yeah, you're not wrong. But also, I want to be your favorite chicken. Crying. Can I be your favorite gay chicken, then? Do I get that one? Because, like, that's all I've asked, really. I've said internet's favorite gay chicken, you know? The straight chickens can do what they want. Okay. We're just gonna have to run. Of course. Perfect. Thank you. I needed that for my egos. Okay. I get zooms. Nyom. 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 I really like the giant, these, but you can't pick them. I don't know how to. Or these. They don't pick. I think I need, like, silk touch or maybe shears, probably, actually. Usually grass things need shears. Oh, big bunny rabbit. I fucking love the giant rabbits. Like, imagine just having a pet rabbit that's the size of a dog. Like, even like a Flemish giant, which is a type of giant rabbit, isn't that big. I wish it was. I'd have Flemish giants. My favourite. Thank you. I appreciate that. I needed that for my ego, you know? Running. Wish I could have flied. It would have taken less noms, you know? Just running in a straight line. How are we doing though, Skylar? And anyone else that wasn't here for the vibe check, how are the vibes today, 1 to 10? How the heck are y'all feeling? Are you feeling good? Are you feeling poggers chat? I hope you're feeling poggers chat. Ow. I just broke my jaw on a mud, you know? Just flew into a hill. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I only left the hotel room twice today. Pog. Mood, real. When I go on holiday, I just, like, sleep. Like, you know? Hello there, how's everyone today? So, bestie, hi, it's so good to see you. I'm doing good, how are you? Whee! Oh, come on, just load. Just load, please load. Please. I'm gonna have to stop. I'm getting too much speed. Can't keep up. I should stop loading so many chunks, but I'm not going to. I simply won't. But look at all the chunks we've loaded. Like, just randomly, like, all of our chunks are loaded in just, like, fucking random straight lines. I'm like, okay. Okay, thanks, been a day. Oh no. I'm so sorry it has been a day. You deserve only the best of days. That's not what I wanted. Put that down. Yippee. Okay, off we go. Wait, we need to double check. Is there any red pandas in this forest? Because it's really important to me. Boop. Stick and oak saplings. There is not. I added the red panda mod specifically in the hopes that we would get red pandas, and I've not found a single red panda, and I'm devastated. I'm absolutely devastated. You have no idea. Ooh, 7 things. Thank you. Sure. I don't need any of the other stuff. I do want that. Ow. Stop. Get help. Also, I've come up with an important announcement. What's the important announcement? I'm doing heavily fat, absolutely happening. Oh my god. Not been out long, vibes unknown. Yeah, that's valid. Trying to understand your vibes when you've been awake for like 20 minutes? Not happening. The Hit Game has gotten its well deserved sequel. DOS. I can't tell if you're like /SRS or /J right now. Like, have they actually made a sequel or are you just being a dumbass? Like, I'm gonna be honest, my brain's not brain enough to be able to understand that. Like, if they have made a sequel called Dust, that's hilarious, and they should do that more. Also, y'all lost the game. Wow. 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 Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. I wasn't expecting that. I wasn't expecting... That was not what I was expecting from my day. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I wasn't expecting that. That was not who I expected to see in here. I did not expect there to just be bitches everywhere. What the fuck? What the fuck? That was not what I expected. Oh, the villagers. You guys okay? Oh my god. I'm so sorry, guys. You're free. I'm so sorry. They came into your house and fucking... Mordy! This one's called Maud. This one's called Maud. This one's called Maud. Oh. Maud lives with Bud. Maud and Bud. Maud and Bud. Oh. Wait. I want to take Maud and Bud on our adventures. Shit. They're my friends. Also, more arrows. Fuck yeah. Holy shit. Maud and Bud are like stacked. Yo. Pingu, hello. Stop it. I will posture check. And also, we will in fact scapegoat. I have like 15 minutes. Oh my god, scapegoating speed run. Scapegoat speed run happening right now. Maud and Bud doing good for themselves. We'd love to see it. Truly, truly. I am gonna steal their pumpkin pies, but they can keep everything else. Like, look at that. They've got like a little farm and stuff. Maudie, I actually kind of want you to stay in here. Like, I kind of don't want you to escape. I don't know that I can do anything about your existence, though. You guys can just keep all of this. Like, I don't need any of that. Kind of bothers me that I've, like, fucked up their house a little bit. I didn't mean to do that. I don't know if I can... Uh-oh, that'll have to do. They're both in my boat now. Gamers! Come on now. Come on now. Let's not be doing that. Let's not be doing that. Come on now. Let's just not. Let's just not do that. Let's just like not do that. Money has been added to your inventory. Oh my god. You know? Morty, get in your house. Bud, get in your house. Okay, and then I wanna make them like a little way so that if they wanna go up this way, they kinda can. Cause right now they can't really get anywhere, even if they want to. There we go. There we go. There we go. Sick. Okay, and now they can get here and they can go. There's literally not a bed here. I was kind of expecting there to be a bed here. I'm not gonna lie. They don't have any beds. They can't even sleep. They don't got no beds. Crying. Morty, Bud. You guys are gonna be fine, right? Like, if I leave you guys, you're gonna be alright, surely. Be good, Morty and Bud. I'm gonna mark you guys on the map. Create waypoint. Morty and Bud. There we go. Bob, hello, gamer. Welcome, welcome in. How you doing? And Harriet, oh my god, hi. And Sol, enjoy your lurk, gamer. And Pingu, enjoy your lurk. We need to like carry on looking for the deep dark. I swear we were less than 5k blocks away a minute ago. I swear a minute ago we were like not 5k blocks away still. I swear we were not 5k blocks away a minute ago. What the fuck? I hear enough pumpkin seeds. Yo, nice. Maybe we were the entire time 5k blocks away, but I don't think we were. I'm just gonna try again. Yeah, 3,000 blocks away. That's about where we were. I was gonna say, we were not 5k blocks away. So it looks like there's deep dark lots this way. Hello, I'm Matt. Yo, welcome in, Matt. How are you doing today, gamer? And Matt, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the chicken coop. I hope you enjoy your stay. Let me pause and unpause the TikTok stream for a minute. These guys are like way behind. Sorry, TikTokers. There we go. Yo, okay. Okay, we're still not super far. We're still not super far. And Matt, I'm glad you're not a bot gamer. I'm glad you're not a bot. I'm just gonna have to just keep going. And I will hydrate. I will hydrate. I've also made my, like, blackcurrant, like, juice, like, the exact perfect taste. I'm really picky about how I like it. And I really struggle to get it right. But I've made it, like, exactly correct. And I'm happy about it. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. I'm upset about a thing I just reminded myself about. Oh, Jack, no, I'm so sorry. Can I help? I would guess probably not, but like, can I help? I don't think I have a bed on me. No. I guess we're traveling through the night. Guess we're traveling through the dark. I just woke my nail trying to get ice cubes out of the mold. No, EP, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. EP, you truly deserve better. You truly deserve better than that. It's a little bit more. There, okay, that way. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Chat, we're gonna go find the deep dark. And we're gonna go beat up the warden. EP, not the nail. I used to have like really weak nails when I was younger because I like didn't eat a good diet. And they used to like bend and it was icky. Spider-Man PS4 got delisted from the PS4. Wait, what does that mean? What does that mean? Let's eat so bad, but I still have to eat dinner. Oh, Ash. Yeah. Maybe just try and have something quick. And then you can just eat and then eep. That's what I get for trying to finally drink water. Oh my god. You can't buy it. Oh. I mean, I guess you can buy a physical copy. But, like, why? Is it because they're still trying to get people to get the PS5? Is that what this is? Distance 2000? Oh my god, we're getting there. We're getting there. This is just nothing. This is just nothing. If this is going to be under the sea, I'm going to be so mad because I don't think we have anything like respiration. Oh, we have aqua affinity. We don't have respiration for whatever reason. I need to get a respiration book, Chaz. I can't believe I'm like OP as fuck and I don't have respiration. That's kind of silly goopy. Do, 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 do. Probably because they want people to get. Yeah. I want a PS4. Is the PS5 backwards compatible? I got back pain from being in the garden all day. I'm not surprised. Gardening is like extremely fucking a lot. I'm not gonna lie. There we go. Like that. That. There we go. Do do. Mostly yes. Okay. Cause I want to get a PS4, but like maybe it'd be worth me just saving up for a PS5. So I've been looking at PS4s because I can pick them up for about 100, 150 quid. And I was like, if I just save like a few months, I can just get one. But if it's worth me getting a PS5, there is a few games that run like arse that were from the PS4. Oh, okay. Oh, some little villagers, some little villagies, villagey boys. Hello, villagey boys. Villagey boys, would you mind terribly if I like, if I just like, would you mind terribly if I just you know. If I was to just, if I was to just, if I was to just, you know, maybe, oh, you, do you guys not have beds? Oh, no, you do have beds. Perfect. First, just have a nap. Right, hi. Galaxy, beloved! I love the Borats. What the frick is that? Should I know what that is? There is nothing here. Nothing here, nothing here. I don't know what lore fragments are for, but I keep taking them when I find them. Also blank scrolls as well. Don't know what they're for either. Don't need any of that. I think so. Okay, off we go. Anyway, I just wanted to sleep. I should. No, that's fine. I like how there's like villagers and then they're being chased by a pillager boat. I could go kill the pillagers and save these guys, but that's a later issue. Once again, we're on a mission, and I'm not gonna be distracted from our mission. Everything the game of the year version gives. Okay. Watch Dogs 2 being one of them. I don't know that I would care about Watch Dogs 2, so I don't know that that would bother me entirely. These are fucking enchanted. Look at them gloat. Look at them go. Oh, that's a really funky looking biome. Wait, that looks so sick. Minecraft is so cool. Like, I know this is modded, so, like, that's a, kind of like a modded probably moment, but, like, it's still cool. I love Minecraft. Fucking love Minecraft. I love the boats. I just can't spell. Oh my god. I thought you meant, like, Borat, like, the guy, you know? I don't know if that's like a specifically British thing, Borat. That's the only game I've had issue with. Okay. To be fair, like I say, like, oh yeah, I'll just get a PS5. Like, you can purchase them anywhere. Like, I haven't even seen one anywhere that says they're in stock in about a year. Like, I just haven't seen them, which is another reason I just haven't got one, which is why I was still like, maybe I'll get a PS4. Do-do-do-do-do. Chat hello. Oh my god, Galaxy. Hi, Galaxy. How are you doing? How are you doing? Well, baby kittens are so eeny. They're like little jelly beans. I fucking love kittens. Kittens are so cute. Kittens are so good. They are just absolute darlings. So we kind of need to go that way, almost directly. I'm guessing getting onto the fucking island. Oh, I can probably just boat along for a little bit. I have a little boat along. Can I fit under there? Is this like a bad bridge? I can. I love how there's just two bridges for whatever reason. Go, hop off, you know. Okay, there we go. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. We're off on our adventures, chat. We're gonna go find the deep dark, and we're gonna go beat up a warden, hopefully. Hopefully, this deep dark will have like the stuff that spawns a warden, because you need it. He's not just gonna be hanging around; like, he has to be spawned. And I've now seen some patches of deep dark which are really little and like don't have shit. But I'm hoping this will be like big deep dark, etc., etc. Cute biome. I really like the redwood trees. It makes me think of Red Dead Redemption, and I don't really know why. I think just like it gives Wild West vibes. And I'm like, yes, I miss Red Dead Redemption. I should play it again. But again, I have Red Dead on PC, but like, I don't know. Just sitting at my PC playing Red Dead doesn't have the same vibes as when I like used to sit in bed, snuggled in with like hot drink and Red Dead Redemption, and it was just like, it was such a vibe. It was such a vibe. Just me, hot chocolate, Arthur Morgan, yeehaw. I haven't found a deep dark that doesn't have a tree, says you'd be fine. Perfect. I actually wanted an ancient city, but it didn't show ancient cities as a thing. Which I was a little bit sad about. I'm not gonna lie. I was a little bit sad about the fact I couldn't seem to find an ancient city. But it might have just been on the structure. I think the structure compass wasn't like updated enough. Closer and you use your controller wirelessly. Yeah, I suppose I could. I could. I'd have to like yeet my fucking monitor. It would be difficult. I do have a T. Could I like, I guess I could technically probably get my ow, face full of leaves. I could get my TV hooked up to my PC. It's how I used to play Splatoon when I streamed it. Do. Okay. Running. Okay, we're like 400 blocks away. I'm going above ground because I feel like running around underground is going to be more difficult. And then I'm going to get about 100 blocks away, and then I'm going to dig down, and then we're going to just see what we can find. You know, we're just going to see what we can find. There's like two blocks of vines, and that's it. Oh my god. Yeah, sometimes they are like really, really small. I'm hoping it's not. Oh damn, it's one of these places. That place was really fun. It took fucking hours though. Okay, we should maybe go in here, actually. This might not be a bad trap. Did I bring any torches? Of course I fucking didn't. Why would I have done that? That would have been smart. Okay, what we're gonna need to do is just cut down some trees real quick. If we just go like this, grab these real quick, like that. Get over. Stop it. Okay. What we're gonna need is this. Those are all good. We're gonna need an axe. Not that one. That one's our punting boy's axe. Needs to rain today and tomorrow, so I don't have to mow the lawn. Oh my god, Lone Wolf, keeping everything cross for you that you don't have to do that. Mowing the lawn sucks. Grab these. Okay, grab this. I thought I did bring double check, make sure nothing in the way of coal. Okay, we'll just go in and we'll find some coal when we're in there. We have like the thing that means that once we get low enough, night vision happens, which is why I don't really think about it. I don't know how low we have to be for the night vision to like kick in though. So until then, We will just grab the coal. There we go. There we go. And then let's do this, 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 these ones, that one. Cool. Sick. Now we have torches. And Candy likes candy. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome, welcome to Chicken Coop Candy. I hope you enjoy your stay. Okay, we need the biome thing still. It's exactly that way, apparently. Okay, so if we just keep it in our thing, there we go. Should get the other. Do I have the other pickaxe? I do. Okay, perfect. Let's grab that one. I can see some of the deep dark that way. I can see it on the map. It looks fairly. I'm assuming that's the deep dark that I can see anyway. Don't know if it is, but it looks fairly deep and fairly dark. Oh no, this is called a glowing grotto. Never mind, this is way cuter than the deep dark. Wait, this is pretty. Never mind, I like this area. This area is pretty. This is not the deep dark. This is way nicer than the deep dark. It has all glowing shrooms on it. And these. Glow shrooms. Cute. Can they become big shrooms? Don't know. Am I now, though? Love a little bit of light. Cute. Okay. This is not the deep dark that we so desire. But the deep dark is somewhere pretty, right? There we go. We can now have that in our friend. So we can just gently. Hello. Hi. I saw you, but I don't know where you went. Okay. Ooh, stuff and things. Thank you. Take the XP orbs. Okay, well, they went that way. Deep Dark is behind us, but Diamonds is over this way. So we're going to just quickly, as a treat. There we go. Just as a treat. And also this. We need those. Any more of either of those? Yeah, more here. Okay, cool. Sick. Okay, that's all we need. Take the gold. Okay, and this way for the deep dark. Scared. They can big shroom. They can big shroom. Yo, we can have big glowy boys. I love that for us. It says it's that way. Hi. That is like an enchanted baby child. That is awful. Okay. So it's this way, apparently. I'm assuming we need to be lower down than this, but I don't really. I don't really know. I'm assuming there needs to be lower down than this. I don't. This doesn't look very deep dark to me. Like, I'm gonna be honest, this isn't looking very deep dark. This isn't looking very, very deep dark. I'm gonna be real. This is looking very lava, actually. Ow. I'm just gonna keep going kind of this way and just hope for the best, you know? Wait, no, I need the this one. Fuck off. Okay, keep going. This one does like two at a time, which is why we use this pickaxe. This is not very deep dark looking. I'm gonna be honest. In terms of deep dark, this isn't looking too deep and dark. Looking kind of deep lava instead, actually. That. Okay. What are you, a spawner of zombies? We do not need that. Goodbye. Ooh, stuff and things. I love stuff and things. Okay, we'll get rid of these. Cape the spawner scrap, don't need those. Don't need that. I'm gonna take the horse armor, because horses. Just these random enchanted books, you find these, and they haven't actually got an enchant. This is deep, but not very dark. Yeah. Yeah, it's very deep. Not got a lot of dark going on right now. A lot of mob heads. I don't really understand the need for these enchanted books that don't seem to be enchanted with anything. But also, okay, so we get just go kind of this way, like it's just kind of that way. We're just gonna keep going and hope for the best. I'm gonna be honest. Like, we're minus 48. I don't know if we need to be lower. Oh. Okay. I don't know if we need to be lower, maybe. Maybe that's the issue. Maybe we're not, like, low enough. Like, I guess we're still 161 blocks away from where it says the deep dark is, but still. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep going. Mod luck dinner. Enjoy your mod luck and your dinner, Ash. I appreciate you, gamer. Okay. This is still looking very deep and not super dark. I'm gonna be honest. This is still no not looking as dark as I was imagining my deep dark now. I just like didn't jump. Dumbass. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Just through this wall, I guess. Saying we're like 95 away. That is a lot of gravel. Okay. Just gonna. More diamonds. Hello. Hi, Bonice. That's a cute name you have. That is a cute name. Please crouch on magma. Okay, fine. Fine. You know, I can. If it'll make you feel better, I can do that. Maybe the deep dark is through this wall. It's like a random wall of just. This is just like a weird block. Like, you can even see the block on. Nah. You can even see the block on the. On the map. Ah, more. Yo. Thank you. The bone says deep dark at least now. Yeah, so I guess we go down. And see if we can actually find the deep and the dark of our deep dark. I don't know how low down. Okay, we're at literally no, but we're at bedrock now. That's gonna be too low. I have a feeling that's too low. Is it gonna be higher? On average, how deep is the deep dark, you know? Like, we're definitely in the deep dark, supposedly. I see some mobs on the nearby, but nothing that we need to care about. It's a 52% chance to rain right now. Good luck. I hope the rain happens for you. Hope the rain happens for you. Looks like over there I can see like a little bit of skulk. Like I feel like I can see a little bit of skulk like over this way. I'm just gonna head that way and see what I can find. I'm guessing it's up. Yeah. I can see like. Aha! Aha! Chat. We found some skulky skulks. That is horrific, and I'm scared. Chat, suddenly I am not the big brave boy you think I am. I'm in fact a little bitch boy, and I'm terrified. Okay. Where's me? I need mere thing. There we go. Give me that. Let me just do this. Is there any shriekers here? There doesn't seem to be any shriekers. Now there's the sensors, but there's no shriekers, which is not useful. However, we're gonna want just a bunch of arrows as well, and then we're also gonna want just some blocks. I'm not gonna use tough or anything, so let's just build up with that. Let's get up higher. Maybe? Ew. There we have the deep and the dark. We really do. And Loveless. Hello, gamer. Welcome in. Okay. I have hydrated. I have hydrated. Go up. This is not as deep as I think the deep dark should be. I'm gonna be honest. Yeah, I know. Okay. Any more? Any shrieks to our deep and darks? Any shrieking? No, that's just some lava. There doesn't seem to be a lot of deep to our dark, I'm gonna be honest. So I fell on some steps and landed chin and elbow first on pavement. Ooh, gamer, that sounds awful. Are you okay? Let's go this way a little bit. We are running. Okay, this looks like there could be some. Whoa! What are you doing here? Okay. He spawned from something. Oh, okay, up here. No. Just no. Come on now. Fuck off. Okay. Oh, nice. We don't. Oh, what the fuck is that? Heart of Diamond? What is that? What is that? And where did I get it from? Like, yippee, I guess. Like, what is that? What the fuck is a Heart of Diamond? I can make a diamond boomerang. I can make a tiny potato. Is that all it's good for? I can make a pickerang and a tiny potato. Why would I want that? What are your uses? What are you good for? Why? Huh? I saw crime. Hello, Daddy Sebastian. Welcome, welcome in, Sebastian. How are you doing? The crimes we are committing right now is... Aha! It was a streaker. Oh. Oh, chat, nah, this is freaking me out. I'm not gonna lie, I'm freaked. I'm actually freaked out. I'm, like, terrified. I'm horrified. I'm hating it here. It's gonna be Sevi. Okay, Sevi. I'm so scared. Ah! Ah is all I can say to that. All I can say to that is ah. Where'd it go? I'm so sorry. Oh, well that was way easier than it should have been. Okay. I did it. Is that all he dropped? Oh god, another one. We took out two of them. Do you reckon that's enough? Do you reckon that's enough? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Shut your whole mouth. Okay. Well, we did it. We did it. What do we get for it? We got a... whatever that is. And then... but I can't use it because I haven't used the Curse of the Seven. I haven't got the Curse of the Seven. So whatever this is, it doesn't work. But we did it. We've officially finished the overworld. We've officially... Right, you can be quiet now. Okay, I didn't mean to spawn another one. Okay, stop. Get help. Oh my god. Okay, so there's a curse of seven something or others. And what the curse does is it, like, stops you being able to sleep, and it does, like, a bunch of stuff. But then there's also, like, a bunch of positives to having the curse. Like, certain things only work for you if you have the curse, etc., etc. Okay, okay. Well, we've defeated the warden. Cool. Now we can leave, preferably. Okay, sick. We've completed the overworld. The overworld is now done. We have done the overworld, and we have done the end. We have not done any of the other dimensions. Some of them we haven't even been to. Fuck off. Oh, well. He really took fuck off to the extreme, huh? Oh, there's a spider dungeon there. Might be worth going in there, because that usually they are at the surface. So if I follow it, in theory, I should end up back at the surface. Usually they are end up at the surface. Jamie, look, sorry to look, but I've been fighting to stay awake. Keep drifting off to sleep, which is why I haven't been chatting. I'm sorry. So instead of just fighting to sleep, I'm going to just have a quick nap. Sorry to leave, but I'll be back when I wake up. Also, well done, killing a lot. One but two, one Friday, right? Thank you, Jellybean. I appreciate you. Gungaga, Jack's ticking. Jack, you're ticking, Gungaga? I'm so sorry. I don't think I've ever seen you chickenless, Jack. This is a horrible day. This is a horrible day for us all. 07, 07. We need to, like, get over there. There we go, like this. And then... okay, well, we've defeated the wardens. That was fine. Usually these end up at... do these have anything? Okay, yeah. I was gonna say, there's usually stuff. Is it good stuff? I don't really need the Skulk Catalyst, but it's the only thing you get for defeating the Warden, is a Skulk Catalyst. So it just feels like I ought to take it. We'll take the potions. I guess I'll take that. I don't know what Torrent does, but I'll have it. Cool. Hello, little guy. And when I can't just get it back instantly. Oh no, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Chickenless Jack. Truly. Fuck off. Okay. I don't know if this has also got the geode. Yes. I'm poisoned. I hate being poisoned. It's so annoying. Oh, you slagged. Why are you being such slags? Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Now you've been exploded. Like, if you didn't do that, you wouldn't have needed that, would you? If y'all just let me leave, I won't destroy your spawners. If y'all keep pissing me off, I'm gonna destroy the spawners and you're all gonna be mad. And then you're gonna stop existing. But y'all could just live here. Y'all could just live. You know, y'all could just do that. I've returned. Oh my god, hello! Welcome back, users. How are you doing, gamer? It's good to see you. It's good to see you. Let me out. I fucking hate this dungeon. This dungeon sucks. I hate it. I'm gonna get the next chance to sort it. I mean, it's only one weekend, Jack, I suppose. Hi, chat. Hi. Battery! Hi, battery! Oh, is this not one of the... no, this doesn't look like this is one of the ones that is, like, at surface level. Although, it might be pretty close, because we're losing our night vision. This is pretty close to surface, even if it isn't actually surface. There we go. Let's just leave. Let's just leave. Let me out. We fought the warden. All I needed. All I needed. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. I don't want to be here. Let me free from spider hell. You know, we don't want spider hell. Like, I know I just joined, but I have to go. No problem, users. I appreciate you stopping by even for a moment, gamer. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful rest of your day. It's good to see you again. No, Twitch is gonna drop pick me now. Oh my god. Twitch just like, no. Perish time. We are leaving. I bet we're in a mountain, aren't we? Let me out. I wanna leave. Game, come on. We are 100% in a mountain because we're at like Y103 right now. We're at like 103. Please. Please. Sammy, hello gamer. It's good to see you. How you doing? How you doing, gamer? Bro. Okay. I should have brought a teleport so I could have just teleported straight home. Didn't really think about it. Okay, we are free. But yes, we were, in fact, in a mountain. Because of course we were. Why wouldn't we have been? Why wouldn't we have been? That would have been too easy if we hadn't been. Blue tree. Cute. Okay. Oh, what's that? Cute mushroom cave. Adorable. Okay. Also, that's a really, really pretty cave going on up there. Okay. What we got going on? Anything cool nearby? There's a village. There might be a teleporter at the village. Let's go to that village. Where'd he go? That way. Sick. There might be a waystone in the village. Let's go there. Okay, so that was a lot less dramatic than I expected it to be. I'm not gonna lie. The whole fight went a lot smoother than I expected, which is nice. I'm glad. I did pre-gap, but I didn't really need to. Do we want to go check out the cute cave real quick? Yeah. While we're here, we'll just go have a little... We'll have a little look in the cute cave. We'll have a little cute look in the cute cave, and then we'll go. Yeah, look at that. Oh, this is nice. I like the mud. The mud's cute. I know that's like a really weird thing to say. This is a nice cave though. It's got lots of little shroomy boys. And also some... Just ignore the fact that there's a spider cave over there. If you just look at this bit's adorable. This bit's lovely. Cute. Cute. What's that? Oh, spider eggs. That is an intense spider cave. Because those orange things that you can see, they're spider eggs. But that is a nice cave. I also like the way that this bit of ground is kind of made. Like, I don't know. I think that it's interesting. Also, this is a really, really tall mountain. Like, that is quite an intense mountain we got going on up here. And then we got, like, a giant fucking dungeon on top of it. That looks sick. Okay. Very cool, yeah. Very cool. I don't know if y'all can hear him, but my cats are like currently, I don't know what they're up to, but they're making a lot of noise. I think they're sad because my parents aren't home right now. But there's just like, meow. Just so many meowing. Anything good? I don't really need the bread. I will take apples and then an emerald though. Don't need any of that. This one, and then... we'll take the emeralds. I feel a little bit bad. There doesn't even seem to be any villagers here. Any villagers? Is there nobody living here? Also, doesn't seem to be a waystone. Oh, there's two. Never mind. They're, like, religious. They can be thieved from. It's alright. Why is it just ladders? Okay. And look, back to watch while making some dinner. Oh my god, enjoy your dinner, gamer. Mobile Nugget says hi. Hi, Mobile Nugget! Hi, Mobile Nugget. Pause. Cool, okay. Hi. Okay. I need to get home. This is not a village that's going to take us home, though. Which is annoying, but it's fine. Can I sleep? No. I'm going to take a bed with me. I actually need some way to sleep while I'm traveling. Okay. Is there another village anywhere? Just out of curiosity? It doesn't seem to be. There's one right there. We've got two more villages to try before we have to just basically admit defeat and just fly home. Ow. I flew directly into a tree. Good job. Good going me, you know? Gotta run again. Bye. Goodbye, Nugget. Thank you for stopping by even just for a moment. It was lovely to see you. These shaders are really pretty until you're flying, like, in the early evening. And then it's, like, difficult to see anything. Any waystones? Any waystones in chat? Any waystones? Waystone! 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 I'm gonna just call this Deep Dark, because we're kinda near the Deep Dark with this, right? Whoa. Hi. Now you're dead. Let's go home. Let's go the fuck home. Caffeine tired just hit, Jesus. Oh no, gamer. Yeah. I know that one, I know that one. Still, chickens still on flight squirts, okay. You know, it's not natural for us chickens to fly. We're not strong flyers. We are many things, but strong flyers is not one of them. Hello. Okay. Let's have a nap. Let's have a nap. Nice. Major speedy. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's run this way and then I'm gonna grab down here. Then we need to go on to fighting stuff in the Nether. That's kind of what our next like thing is that we need to do. We need to fight shit in the Nether, which is you know, kind of horrifying, but it is what needs to happen. So grab that, grab that. We want all of this. Just those can stay in there. These can go out. This can go. Sam, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome, welcome in, Sam and Raiders. How was your stream, gamer? What were you up to? Tell me all about it. Tell me all about it. How was your stream? Did not know you were a streamer. Okay. Grab that one and then this one. This one and this one and this one. And then I don't know what where the glowing moss block should be. Broken Dreams. Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome in. How are you doing today, gamer? We're gonna pop that in there, I guess, because it's a kind of type of moss, and the other moss is in there. But hello, Sam. Hello, Sam. How was your stream, gamer? This is technically also that, this and that. I'm doing meh. It's been a week. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Hopefully, the next week will at least treat you a bit better. You know, one would hope. That needs to be there. That needs to be there. That needs to be there. There we go. Okay, cool. We're just gonna. I don't know what to do with those. I don't know if I should put them in here. Cause like maybe. I'm not sure. They're not really an ore, but like, kind of use them alongside. Maybe. Who knows? I'm so sorry, Dreams. But I hope the next week like does treat you a bit better. It's also been a bit of a mare week for me, so like, here's hoping it's better to all of us. You know. Grab that and then just stick all that in there. That. This. These. That. Move that over. Organize. Take that. Grab these. Grab all of those. Put your DM on Discord. I don't know if you can check it or not. It's kind of relevant. Okay, I'll have a look. Yeah. Okay, we're on the same page. Sick. You know? Okay. Let's grab this. Let's grab that. Take that over. I still don't know. I kind of want to use the 7 curses so that I can find out what that is or what that does. But also, I don't want to ruin my fucking thing by cursing myself, you know? You know? It's a difficult situation. Curiosity will probably get the better of me at some point and I'll end up being like, haha, so anyway, chat, I'm cursed. Don't worry about it. This one, and then I don't care. I hate sorting chests while I'm streaming. It just feels like such ugh content. Like, I don't care, I'll watch someone sort chests. It doesn't bother me, but when I'm the one sorting them, I'm like, ugh, no. That one, all of these can come out. That can come out. That can come out. These don't need to be in there. Keep the nature's compass on us. I don't know what the Heart of Diamond does other than making a pickaxe boomerang. And some other little bits. Like, it doesn't seem to do a lot. Okay, let's sort the inventory. Let's go. We're gonna want our sword. We're gonna want our normal axe. We're gonna want our normal pickaxe. We're gonna want a bow. We're gonna want this, and then also this, and then we're gonna want, I guess these. And also this. Okay, so interrupt your slow low of the I didn't want to interrupt your slow of the stream. I just thought, oh, the flow. Okay, no, I get you. No, yeah, I get you. Okay, what we're gonna do is... Most of the things I think in the Nether... I think most... That's not what I wanted. I think most of the things in the Nether... Need a star, like a wither star to spawn them. Now, I know we have wither stars, but do any of us know where we put them? Of course we don't. Why would I have kept track of something like my wither stars? Why would I do that? That would be fucking stupid. Let's just do star. I know that we have some. Do I know where they are? No. Are we gonna maybe have to just spend the rest of this stream farming wither stars? Maybe. Maybe. I know that we have some. I just don't know what we did with them. I wonder if I put them in the one place it would make sense to have them. They don't seem to be here. Didn't think so. That would have been smart. I thought I put them somewhere specific. Like, I thought I was like, oh, we're gonna put them here so that we know where they are. But do I remember where that here so we know where they are is? No. We got one there. But I feel like there's more than one. I feel like there's more than one. Also, it's hilarious because they're like, oh, like, killing the wither is right at the end of this, right? But a lot of these need wither stars to, nether stars to, they need nether stars to even be, like, summoned. So you'd have to kill the wither anyway. And it's like, why do you make me do it once again right at the very end? Why do you make me do it again? This is all the stuff we just found in the end the other day. I don't think we found any nether stars in there. We might have done. I don't know. We did find some weird shit. No, okay. We're gonna check upstairs. But we've got one at least. So we can at least get the one. I wonder if this structure compost can find the structure that this guy's in so we don't have to just look around. Probably not, I'll be honest. Kalina, hello, welcome in-gamer. How are you doing today? How are you doing today? Let's have a look. What have we got? Nope. 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 I think we may have used them all because we've had to summon a few different bosses already. We also, like, use them for other things. We need to, like, make a good, like, wither-killing chamber. Because at the moment, I just dig a hole into the ground and then just smack it while it explodes the place around me. Which, like, works fine. But it's not ideal. We have one of them. I really thought we did put them somewhere special, but... I don't know where if we did. I didn't see them anywhere. I'm gonna do a quick another check of these in case I can see the stars. Like, they kind of glow. So you think you'd kind of, like, your eyes would be drawn to them if you saw them. So I think maybe we did just use them all and that's our last one. Because we have another beacon there. We bought a beacon as well just because a guy had a beacon for sale. And I was like, I mean, you're rude not to at that point. Yeah, well, yeah, we're gonna have to go farm more guys. I have noms, I'm very happy. Do we want to farm more guys? I guess, actually, yeah. I guess that's probably a good idea, is to just go farm a bunch of wither stars. I don't know how many we're gonna need, but... we have more than 9. There's no way we only have 9 wither skulls left. We have loads of these. Like, I know we do. Like, 3 should be enough. There we go, there's more. I was gonna say, I know we have more than that. We had, like, stacks of them, although I have already farmed a bunch. We got, like, a bunch in here and stuff. Because they, like, help us with enchanting. Also, I need to upgrade these to be end shelves. I think end shelves is, like, the good ones, I think. Yeah, those. I don't know what rectification is, but shelf of end fuse and rectification. Like, I don't know what rectification is. Create a piece, so I assume you'll be all good to farm them. Yeah, I should be fine. But yeah, we want to make these. Far less than end shelves, I think, are the ones we want. Three, five, 7.5. Which I think is what we want. I don't know what the rentrification does. We might need to make some of those as well. I don't know. I don't fucking know. Like, I just know that the pearlescent ones are good. Okay. Let's grab. We need some. Do we have soul sand anywhere? Do we not have any soul sand? Are we gonna have to go collect that real quick? We might have to. Okay, we're gonna go get some soul sand. Do I have a shovel? No, I do. Sure, that'll do. I have loads of shovels. Let's go grab some soul sand. If I remember rightly, one of our issues was, like, we hadn't found a soul sand valley at the time. Which was the only downfall we had to trying to farm these. I'm back from dinner. Hi. Oh my god, April, welcome back. And gentlest gay. I'm glad you're not a bot. Okay, let's run this way. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Where is the closest soul sand area? I don't think we've actually still found one, have we? No. We haven't found like an actual soul sand area. But I think the Ghast boss places have soul sand in them. I think. I can't remember. I feel like they do. Oh wait, there's some here. Never mind. We are literally well away. Can you use this? Can you summon a wither on this stuff? Or does it have to be that stuff? What crime are we doing? We're currently completing crimes against different bosses. Our first crime was defeating the warden. Now we're defeating the wither. Those are our current crimes. So I guess murder, technically. I guess that would be the word I'm looking for. Yeah, that's the current but in video game, but that's the current crime. Something happened to over me, now I'm sad, gross. Oh no, Jubilee, I'm so sorry. Hi, Stormlight Stream. Yo, Mousy, no worries, gamer. And Muse, hello, hello. Good to see you both. Okay, we're gonna go fight some withers. For fun, basically. That and we need wither stars for summoning bosses, I think. Video game murder, Pog. Exactly. We love it. We're now gonna go just cause lots of issues by spawning withers. If I remember rightly, the wither was like, had like a whole dramatic speech about how like the world was uneasy when it was spawned and stuff. Today's my birthday. Happy birthday, Mousy! Oh my god! Happy birthday, gamer! Happy birthday. I hope you've had a good day. Have you had a good day? Have you got lots of good things? I hope you've got lots of good treats. You deserve them. Running. Where do I spawn this fucker? Where do I spawn this bitch? I think we just went bedrock level last time and just fucking spawned them. We didn't do it this close to base last time. We went like miles away in case somehow they got out, but like, yeah. Oya Bun! Yo! Thank you so much for the raid, Bun! Bun, thank you so much. Welcome in, Oya and Raiders. How was your stream, Bun? What were you up to? Tell me all about it. For those of you that are new here, hi. My name's Rai. I'm very up close and personal right now. And I'm a queer content creator from the UK. We're currently destroying every boss. We've just defeated the warden. We're now going to go beat up the wither countless times so we can spawn more bosses. How was your stream, gamer? And Top Aider, welcome in. And Gara? Jay. I'm going to call you Jay. Jay, welcome in. Oh yeah, Paco, beloved. Hi, Paco. It's good to see you. Welcome in. And mods, can we get a shout out? Oh, no, never mind. Didn't even need to ask. Chat, if you're not following Bun, you should be. Bun is an awesome content creator. Very sweet. Very lovely. And yes, go support Bun right now. Do it. Make sure that little heart is green, chat. Damn it, I missed the warden. Yes, it was kind of a letdown. I'll be honest, I'm a little bit too OP. I killed it originally without it even coming near me. So then I killed it again two more times. Just for fun. Okay, we're now going to defeat the wither, though, so that's... If that's your jam... that'll do. Okay, just put this one here. You here. You here. That's probably not going to work. It's going to be touching shit, isn't it? And it gets weird about that. Okay, there we go. It's been a while since someone called me Jay. Hello, or Jay. If you have something you'd rather be called, do let me know. I'll do my best. I'm very dyslexic, but I will do my best. There we go. Hi. stop. Like, it doesn't matter how dramatic you are, you're still gonna die, so... Thanks. Ow. Ow. And I'm just being withered. I'm just gonna gently, Ah. Geode. Bro, stop withering me. Stop withering me. I'm gonna cry. I go by my name and I'll say it right. If you wanna explain how to say it, I'll be happy to try. And Ziva, Chaotic Clown, and... Gaurav? Am I saying that right? Gaurav, thank you so much for the follows. I appreciate that. Welcome, welcome to the Chicken Coop Gamers. I hope you enjoy your stay. With Gongaga, yes. With her, but no more, you know? As a treat. Why is this wither effect lasting so long? I feel like I've just been withered forever. Okay, thank you. Didn't want that. Boop, boop, boop. And another one. Thank you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I also don't correct them on purpose. Oh my god. You just like to watch the world burn. I see, I see. Why'd you go up? Hey, there's diamonds up there. Hey, there's diamonds up there. Hey, Wither, did you see the diamonds up there? Hey, Wither. Hey, Wither, we found diamonds. We could be friends. Oh. Or not, I suppose. Oh my god. Oh my god, it did the loot. It did the loot. Never mind, we never need to spawn another one. We never need to spawn another one in our lives. We also got 21 things, but our health's as max as we can. We can't use these. That's a shame. Oh my god. What would he really use a diamond for? I don't know. Maybe he wanted a fancy hat. He's got three heads. Maybe he would like a hat, you know? I'm not here to judge a wither on his diamond usage. I'm sorry, to the amethyst. That feels a little bit like a hate crime. I'm sorry, gay people. For what I did to your amethysts. I didn't mean it. Okay. Anyway. We now have 22 withers. 23 wither stars. I guess that's enough. I guess we're just beating the wither for fun again later. Okay. Well, we're going back. Explosion. Literally. Oh my god. Haha, titties. Real. Real. I'm living off pumpkin pie at the moment because I just keep finding loads of it. And it's actually a fairly good food source. Like, I didn't realise that pumpkin pie was, like, pretty solid. What do you need that many stars for? Okay, so I didn't need that many. But we've got a couple of bosses in the nether that we need to spawn. And then there's also, like, other bosses that I don't know whether they need wither stars. But I'm pretty sure both of these do. And if they don't, I guess we can make the everlasting upgrade. We can make one of these. We can make whatever that is. We can also make this and one of those and some of that. I don't know what half of this shit does, but we can make shit with it. We can make stuff. I don't know what this does, but it does stuff. Provides you the beacon to fly within the range of an active bulletin. Oh. Interesting. So it gives you... We can also make that. We need to make ultramarine ingots, to be fair. Oh, this is a mod. This is extremely modded. Yeah. This is very modded. This is hardcore modded Minecraft. We can also make that. And a beacon. But we can also just make a beacon. I'm gonna head off now. I might join stream later again. Have a great stream. Had a great time watching. Goodbye. Goodbye, Phineas. I appreciate hanging out. But we also want to make ultramarine. And we need to make enough to... For a full set. So that's gonna be like... at least four. Four nether stars for that. Gonna head out for a bit. Enjoy the rest of the stream. Goodbye, Harriet. Goodbye, gamer. Appreciate you, gamer. So many stars. I do. I didn't mean to get that many. This sword has loot pinata on it. Only an 8% chance. So every now and then when you kill something, it can explode into loads of stuff. Like, we have absolutely... Like, we only have four totems with us. Five if you count the one that we're wearing. But this has, like, a whole bunch. I have, like, about 20 totems. I choose crime. Yo. Enjoy it. Enjoy your crime, Kermu. Like, 200 mods. 294 mod. Currently. I want to hit 300, but I haven't found six mods I want. I'm very chatty chatter, so I talk a lot. I love that. Titles outdated. This is true. This is true. What do we want to go... I guess we just fight... Just fucking... Fighting bosses in the nether. I guess that's what we're doing. I guess technically that's what we're doing. Fighting nether bosses. There we go. Sick. I'll take it because I'm suffering against my fellow people on planet Earth. No, that's fair. That's fair. That's good. That's good. I'm glad that that is the reason. Hit the gaze would have been like, you're not going to love this stream. This is not going to be the stream for you. I like your avatar. Thank you. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. We call the little chicken Chicken Zuba. I don't know why. I'm asleep well now, night friends. Good night, Jubilee. I appreciate you hanging out. Hardcore modded, do you hate yourself? Yes. Apparently. I just like to torture myself for fun. For fun and for profit. It's fun. I enjoy it. I don't like vanilla Minecraft anymore. Like, I started playing with mods and I ruined vanilla for me. Now I'm just like, this is boring. So now we just play modded. Dick and Tuba. Selling stuff and getting into fights. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Basically. That's how I live my life. Okay. Also, like, a bunch of the mods say they need to be updated, but I'm worried about updating them in case it, like, breaks my game. So I just haven't. I'm like, maybe don't do that. Okay, we're gonna do that. We're gonna need these. We're also gonna need those. Let's go to the Nether. And look for the bosses. Yippee. The skin looks looking good. Colonel Sanders. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can we get an exclamation point KFC in chat? Oh, bees. Hi, bees. Okay. Also, this is a mob farm. That is my house. And then over there we have a village that is very much not built yet. We have an ant! Look at him go. Look at him go. And Kermu, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome, welcome to the Chicken Coop Gamer. The mod pack I'm using is Better Minecraft Plus 1.18? 0.5? 2? I don't know. 1.18 version of Better Minecraft Plus. With a couple of mods taken out and a couple of mods added. But XH.BM plus, there we go. We'll get you the link. Came first, chicken or the egg? Egg. Chicken, egg, both. They both came first. Depending on how you look at it. Depending on how you look at it. Wrong dimension. Can we search for... What are we looking for? What are we actually looking for? We want the keeping castle. Can we get that? Keeping... No, okay. I don't think this can do... Can it do castle? It seems to be able to do... So it can't seem to do the Nether. Oh no, it can. It just can't find the keeping. Apparently. Bygone Nether Fortress. Castle. No. We're gonna just look through the Nether quickly, see if it can find it. Piglin Manor, Jigsaw Structure, Lava, Horn Statue, City, Nether, Jigsaw Structure, it seems to only do... Okay, well, that doesn't seem to be good. Fine, fuck you. Stretch, I will stretch. One more until 69, yes, I'm possibly a spake, I'm making stupid jokes, something that's wrong with me. 69 is funny though, it's funny. And Valerius, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome, welcome to the Chicken Coop Game. I hope you enjoy your stay. And Z, I'm glad you're not a bot. Oh. Interesting. Anyway. You know, interesting choice. Hello. Hello, Carol. Hi, Carol. How you doing? Okay. Okay. You have not bought two. Yeah. Okay. Do we have... So where does it say the Nether Keeper's likely to spawn then? If we can't look for it, we're just going to have to look for it. Crimson Forest. And this one you do need a Nether Star. Crimson Forest. Do we have any Crimson Forests? Don't look that way. We mostly have the other type of forest. I can't see any crimson anywhere yet. What I'm gonna say is we've done a lot of exploration that way. Let's go, I guess, this way and have a little look. Where's the yellow X? We just made a yellow X. Where'd it go? There. Okay, let's go that way and see what we can find. Donovan the Thirsty. Well, Donovan, get... Oh! There he is! Found Donovan! Oh, well, I think Donovan actually found me, more than anything. Bruh. Donovan, please. Hi, Donovan. Hi. Oh my god, hi. You're a little bit, like, too far away. I need you to, like, get here. Kind of, like, over a pit. Anyway. I'm just gonna We're just gonna parkour. Oh my god. Parkour. That's such a cool skin, not gonna lie. Wait, what, my Minecraft skin? What do you mean? Okay. Paco, you're going too high. Like, that's on me. Oh my god, thank you. I'm glad you all like it. I made it myself. Ow. Donovan! Aha, he's coming more onto the ledge, which is what I actually needed from him. There we go, that's actually a lot better. Thank you. Can you just stay there? I just want to see what he drops. Like, it's probably not going to be anything of much interest, but regardless. Stop. It's a good thing I've got, like, a seriously OP sword, because this would take fucking months if not. Stop touching me. Have you heard of personal space? My guy, have you heard of personal space, Donovan? First of all, you were too far away, and now you just won't, like, leave. Ooh, fun shield. Blocking will grant you great strength. Fun blocking, inflict poison, inflict wither, unbreaking foe, mending, reflective defenses. I mean, actually, that's way better than the shield we have. Nice. We just have a diamond one. Kind of a sad name. He's thirsty, but he cannot drink anything since he is in the nether. Yeah, and he's literally made of fire, so, like, if he drank anything, he'd get hurt. It's like, that guy kinda... Like, I understand why he's thirsty. Mans can't even have a drink. Like, he can't even do that. Like, poor guy. Okay, we need to try and find the Nether Keeper. We now have a cool shield, though. Ismail the Super. Well, if he's super, I'll even be. Like, he's obviously a good guy. With a name like that. Yippee! Drink fire. Just has a nice cup of lava as a treat. I was working on a Bedwars map a few months back. Me being me gave up on it. Honestly, valid. Okay, I just wanted to... I've definitely been there. There's no way we haven't. I feel like we've definitely been to that one. Yeah, I feel like we have. Although, I don't know if we've even loaded this chunk yet, so we might not have. I don't really care to go to it right now, though. I guess we just carry on this way a little bit. I don't think we need anything specifically from a bastion right now. Oh, I definitely haven't been there because the gold's there. It's fine, we'll go to that at some point. It's all warped forest, which is the exact wrong forest. Like, it's the exact one we don't need. Like, this is the exact forest we didn't need, which is annoying. I'd hope that's what they could drink. Honestly, it would make sense. It would make sense if they went to the lava to, like, sip on some lava, you know? There's no water here, so they must have hydration somehow. That or maybe some of the nether plants are real hydrating. Don't worry about it. I didn't want to go up there anyway. Don't worry about it. I wish my PS3/TV worked still. Wait, what's wrong with your PS3/TV, gamer? Wee. Okay. Oh. Ooh, the fire's green here. Now that's fucking sick. I mean... This place looks sick. This is a brimstone cavern. I like the green fire. If I was to just take some of this and then light it when we get home, I could have some green fire just around my base. I don't know why. I don't know why I'd want that, but I do. Ew. Slimes. Anything looking in the way of red trees? Not really. Not really at all, actually. Oh, there's something there. I guess we just gotta keep going, to be honest. Like, we just gotta keep going until we maybe find something. Wow, look at that. Wait, look at all these. These are so sick. What are these, like, giant crystals? What are these giant crystals? Oh, it's just a quartz cavern. So it's just, like, crystalline quartz. Wow. Oh my god. I really haven't explored the nether much because I just don't like the nether a lot. But I gotta go. Goodbye, Z. I appreciate hanging out, gamer. Unmod luck, I've returned. Ash, welcome back. We found a really pretty place in the nether. I wonder what, like, is this still part of the crystalline cavern? No, it's a magma wastes. Okay. We need red... We're going into more of the warped forest. We really don't need more warped forests. The warped forest is like the last thing we need. Like, I love the warped forest, so I'm not mad. The warped forest is my favorite vanilla biome. I'm going too fast. I need to slow it down. Need to slow it down so things can load in. Ow. But we need the red one. We need the red one. We need the red forest. Crying. I think we've ended up in like a little closed off bit. What if I was to just really quickly just make a mistake and just quickly render distance all the way up. Stay where we are for a second, but just let the map fill in and see what happens. Just let the map fill in. And Denisa, hello, welcome in gamer, how are you doing? Honestly think I'll knock off a Roomba, disconnected the cords. Appears 3 had connection issues for a while and it's like my entire Minecraft childhood. Also Little Big Planet is on it too. I love Little Big Planet, oh my god. And welcome in people on TikTok, I hope you're all doing well. Please come to Twitch if you can, the link is in my bio. It's a lot easier for me to talk to you over here, but I appreciate y'all hanging out regardless. There's like a purple biome here. None of this is the red biome we desire. None of this is the biome we need. I'm gonna be honest. Just herm, you know? We're gonna run this way a little bit. We got some yellow. It's again, not what we need. We need red. I guess we can look for this, like this, and then Crimson Forest. That's the one we want. Okay, so it's 500 blocks away in that direction, apparently. Apparently just in this direction we should get to a Crimson Forest in 500 blocks. Okay. We'll fucking see. We'll see. Let me through. Okay. Let's just go. That's not the one I want. I want the other pickaxe. This one's quicker. Round this way. If we can just put that in our fans for a sec. Nice, okay. And then run this way. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Need to get up higher. Like, I'm too low down, really. I don't really want to be traveling around this low down. We're gonna be struggling. Okay. Ow. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I need. There we go, like that, and then just, I guess. I'm just gonna keep going and hope that we find what we're looking for, to be honest, because, you know, we'll be lucky. Oh, there's like some Scorcher Stone. That's pretty. Like, looks like Netherrack, but more intense, you know? Like, make it Netherrack, but more difficult. Come on. I was hoping I could just, like, yeet through the Netherrack and it would be, like, a really quick and simple situation, but instead it's actually turned out not to be that simple. Wait, what is this? We found something. Also some purple stuff. We have found something, chat. Not what we wanted to find, but something. I want to play Minecraft now. Do it. Treat yourself. Minecraft fun. Like that, and then like that, I guess? Holy shit! Chat! Nah, but look at this! This is gorgeous, wait! Wait, but look at that, that's absolutely stunning! Also, these purple mushroom things are gorgeous! This place is awesome! Nah, fuck off, that's beautiful! That's so pretty! We also found the red place, but this place is so pretty. What the fuck? That's so pretty. Bro. A lot of the stuff, like the follow agent stuff, is broken at the moment. I don't know what's up with stream elements, but it is. The purple frog with the mushrooms. Literally so pretty. Okay, I'm obsessed with this place. Crying. Okay. I don't know what's wrong with stream elements, but it's all just like a kind of broken at the moment for whatever reason. I'm assuming that's not the Nether Keeper's castle. That doesn't look like a castle. Also, we've been in this place before and there was nothing here. Like, or one of these places, not this particular one. Also, this is in the purple biome. Holy shit, that's so pretty. That is so pretty. Chat, that is just so pretty. We need to find some Nether Keeper's castle, though. We're looking for a castle in the red parts of the biome. This isn't the greatest forest in the world. Ow. I spent 1 hour, 10 minutes. Yo! I appreciate that. I appreciate that, Bob. Change my caps in my name, that's why. Oh, this is true as well. If you can do exclamation point rename and then your old username, and then it should give you all your watch time and stuff back. Okay, we're gonna let everything load and see if we can see any structures. Not really seeing much yet, but if we let stuff load, there may be some structures. We're currently like kind of facing the wrong way. We need to kind of go more, I think, this way to get more into the red. Yeah. Okay, we need to go this way to be more in the red. Okay, so I think it doesn't recognize the capitals being like a changed thing. I think it just is like, yeah, that's fine. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Come on, come on, do some more loading. I've got the render distance turned up so high right now. Just in hopes that like we'll load in what we need. I haven't changed my surname since January. Wait, what? -3 hours, I think. Fair, fair, fair. Yeah, it fucking up the it being like, oh, something went wrong. It's nothing to do with like changing of usernames. It's just stream elements has been broken for about a week. And Max, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to Chicken Coop, Max. I hope you enjoy your stay. You don't want to do that. I've got so few frames. I'm gonna have to turn my render distance down. 32 chunks is a bit much for my poor PC. We'll go for 16. 16 should be fine. There we go. Wow, look at that. Now we have frames again. Fuck you. Okay. Still not seeing anything that looks like a Nether Keeper's castle over here. This is not the best Crimson Forest we've seen, but we'll go. Hello, Max. Welcome in. I think we broke stream elements. It originally, the first time I saw it was broken, it was on one of my friends' stream. And they were having trouble, and I was like, huh, weird. And then the next day it was broken on mine, and I don't know if it's still broken for them. But it's been broken on mine basically ever since, and I'm like, okay, there's just issues. I fucking love this purple biome. It's so pretty. These fucking like little purple trees are so cute. Ooh, yellow biome with weird yellow bamboo. Okay. Interesting. I don't really like the yellow biome, it's kind of ugly. No offense, yellow biome, I'm sure you're lovely, but you know. We're just running around. Okay. No lessons. Okay. Whee! Okay. We need to find a castle. Ooh, what is that blue stuff? Twilight vine block. Those are cute. Huh, I don't know what that is, but it's nice. Looks cool. Oh, this is like a luminous grove. Cute. We can actually take that out of our hands now. We can just put that back in because we are in the right biome. We just need to find like our way around it a little bit more. We might not be able to find it today, because today's gonna be a short one. But I'll be live again tomorrow, and we'll be probably still doing this tomorrow. If we don't find it today, we'll just find it tomorrow. It's not really a big deal to me. And I'm back. Kemu, welcome back, gamer. That's my family, but I don't know how. I think that depends on how you think your family might take it. Like, I came out... I got outed as queer. I didn't get that choice. One of my friends knew I was, at the time, identifying as bisexual. We had an argument and she told my parents, because she knew it would get me into trouble. But when I came out as trans, I sent them a letter and then went to stay with a friend for a few days. Because I was like, that would be safer for me. I need to get, like, up. We are, like, kind of low in the nether. We need to be, like, higher. No one listens. Okay. Just saying, if they hit you, kick them out of the house. Oh my god, just like, this is my house now, bitch! Fuck you. Oh my god, Havoc!
Havoc Tracks just resubscribed for 2 months. Thank
Havoc. You. Thank
Here
you so
have
much
a
for prime.
Prime. It is on the house Revolu 55 stim.
It is on the house. Thank you, Havoc. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the prime, gamer. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. Enjoy your ad-free viewing and your chicken emotes. You can now flex with the cool kids about having the chicken emotes. Truly. I think it's interesting. People in my Discord have recently started, like, chicken spotting. So, like, when they see my emotes in other people's chats, they'll post pictures in. So they'll be like, oh my god, I saw the chicken stim in, like, Phil's stream, or it was in Tommy's stream today, or it was in, like, Wilbur. And I'm just like, oh my god, I really love seeing that. It just makes me giggle. I'm like, oh my god, chicken spotting. It's a new sport. A friend runs out tomorrow, so if you like tomorrow when I check, you can have it. Oh, bless you, Kamu. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. I go live every day at 4 p.m. GMT. Usually for around 3 to 4 hours. But it, you know, depends on how we're feeling. Yo, I have 69 eggs. Nice. Sort of goes in BBH. I mean, actually, now I think about it. I love it. I love just seeing it. People just post it in, like, I might make, like, a channel for it. So y'all can post, like, chicken spotted in the wild. It'd be really funny, like, if anyone ever spotted anyone with my merch on. Obviously, if you ever do somehow see someone with my merch on, do ask. Don't just take photos of them. But, like, that would be sick. You have merch? I do. Xmage Point merch. We'll bring you up. My chat was, like, bothering me for it for months, and then I finally made some. So now we have some. He's taking emotes in his chat a lot, mostly from me. Oh my god. I want to leave. I feel like I'm just in the wall. I feel like we're too high now. I just wanted to get through, but like this just didn't work out for me. This just didn't work out the way I was hoping it would. We just felt like we were really low down and like we were stuck. I'm going to try making a new hardcore world again. Good luck, gamer. I'm sure it'll go well. I'm sure it'll go better than the last ones. Okay, what we're going to do is we're just going to have to... I was just trying to break through the wall, but like that just didn't happen for me. Let's just keep going. Let's just keep going. Okay. Map. Running away. Okay, here's a little... Actually, didn't need to break through because we got a little bit going on here. Okay. This is mostly yellow here, but like... Fred the pig thief. Oh, he's thieving pigs. Interesting choice. Interesting choice of stuff to thieve. Okay, we got more red. There's something here. It doesn't look like it would be, like, anything of value. It doesn't look like it would be, like, a Netherkeeper's castle. Looks very small to be anyone's sort of... Did I just set something off? Maybe. What is spawning? Zombified piglings. Okay. Not really... actually need that to be spawning. Thanks. Oh my god, trans banners, yo. Bunch of fucking stone swords. We do not need all of this. I don't need that. I'll take the backpack. I'll take the gold. I'll take the trans banners. I'll take that banner because it looks funky. I don't know what slimy seed does, but you know, for me. There are so many of these, like, yellow-looking banners. Is that the Mojang sign on it? Can't really tell. I think maybe. I think maybe it's supposed to be the Mojang sign. Just cool if it is. Go like that. I'll take the gold. Don't need any of this. None of this is good for me. Okay. Sure. Hello, Frank Chicken. How are you doing and what are you doing? Hello, Susan. We're technically looking for a structure in the Nether to fight a boss. We're not really having much luck currently finding it, but that's technically what we're up to. It hasn't really worked out for us so far. But look, now we have more trans banners. I appreciate that. I appreciate that this mod pack adds trans banners. I'm like, yeah. I hope people get mad about it, you know? I'm nervous about whatever's going on here. I'm not gonna lie to you. Oh. Splody. Okay. Okay, there's like nothing good in here either. Okay, gold, gold, take those. I don't need that many of those banners. I could maybe put that on there, to be fair. Those two could get combined. I should actually check the stone swords to make sure they've got any good enchantments, because I can just combine them with my current stone sword. Slayer 4 maybe might be good. That's the only one I don't want because it's got a Curse of Nemesis. We don't want that. I don't know what Sparkling does, but it sounds cool. I keep meaning to put it on a sword. I don't know how to help you find it. Get better at Minecraft. Oh my god. You know, it truly is just a skill issue. It truly is just a skill issue. How you are doing? You didn't ask that. I hope you're doing well. I'm sorry. I didn't notice. But yes, I'm doing all right. I'm doing all right. I'm a little bit frustrated because I've been running around the Nether looking for this structure. But like, you know, that's such like a first world issue. So how are you doing? Are you doing all right, gamer? I guess we go this way. Is it this way that... Yeah, kind of. I guess so. Something over here. That could be a Netherkeeper's castle. This could be a Netherkeeper's castle, probably. This feels like it could be a castle for a Netherkeeper. Spored. What does that do? Okay, I have spores. Okay, yum. The biome is so pretty. I agree. Okay. Okay. Stuff. Nether warts. I'm breaking 3. Sure. Stuff. No? I don't know if this is a Netherkeeper's castle. I'm going to be honest. I feel like I've been in one of these before. Maybe not in this world, but in another one. Okay, I don't think I want to come back out. Ow. Ooh, more stuff. I'll take the invisibility potions. Take that. I'll actually take the bottles. Saves nothing to make them. Okay, we've been to that one. Oh, bitches! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Okay. That was more than I expected. Hello! Be dead. Ooh, more stuff. Okay. Take that, take that, take that, take that, take that. What's that a bottle of? Spore bottles. Okay. I know what the spores are for. Canadian! Hello, gamer! It's so good to see you! I dropped something OP or something. Basically, we have quests. We have quests. It gives you a netherite ingot if you do it. And I don't know what Moscow is, but it spawns one of those. But yeah, basically it's just a quest, and I want to complete all the quests. So that's literally the only reason I want to do it. Like, I don't really care about beating the bosses. I just want to complete the quest book. The completionist in me can't walk away. I don't feel like we want to head up. I feel like we got to head down. I feel like we need to go lower. I don't understand this maze. Can I see it all? Like, where I should go? Not really, I'm gonna be honest. Hello. Ow, I'm stuck in the wall. Don't mind me. Stop. Okay, okay, we have another. I'm wondering if like these are leading us there. Bro. Okay, well, that was cool. guy's just following me. He's just like actually following me. Bro, please. Okay. So I've got my beans in here. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. I'm glad you got your beans back, Zeke. I'm so glad that, you know, I was worried you maybe wouldn't have your beans. And how do we cope? How do we cope? What's going on, peoples? We're currently running through a really confusing maze-like dungeon looking for where we find the guy. I'm going to have to start placing stuff. And Jack, I will posture check. I'm going to start placing torches in rooms we've been in. Okay. That way we know where we've been, where we need to go. Like that. Hello. Oh, well, he's stuck the other side now. L plus ratio. Plus you're a loser, etc, etc. I wonder if I could just dig down. Like, I wonder if... Like, I feel like we've been in here before. Like, not this exact one, but in one of these, in, like, a different thing. We could never work out what it was for. But there was, like, a going down area. Alright, stop. It keeps exploding, those guys. Which is quite intense. And I will hydrate and stretch. Oh my god, uh-oh, my switch controls aren't responding. No! We just wanna... I mean, maybe it doesn't have the underground area. Maybe they don't all have it. But this feels like this would be like a... It looks like a castle. Let me out. Been that way. Been that way. Been here. Been over there. Been over there. We seem to have been everywhere. Can I just... It doesn't seem to have an underground level. Because it's, like, kind of floating. I guess it doesn't have an underground level. I thought it did. I thought this did. Maybe it's supposed to, but it can't because it's floating. I don't know if that is the Netherkeeper's castle. If so, it's a glitched one and he's not there. Bruh. Okay. There's also a building over here. Bro. And you. Both of you. Stop it. Okay. Okay, chat. Well, it was always going to be a short one today. So we're going to end it there. We are... Still no closer to finding the Netherkeeper's castle. I thought that was it. I thought we'd got it, but there didn't seem to be anything of any value in there. So maybe that wasn't it. Maybe that just isn't it. I might have a little look up and online and see if I can find out what it looks like. So I at least know what we're looking for. So I actually have no idea. Like, genuinely. We want to go over here. Okay, we can just be here. Oh, look at the little guy. I didn't know they had warped versions of these little fuckers. Cute. Okay, we're just gonna log off here. We're gonna log off here, and we'll come back tomorrow, and we will be trying basically the same thing. We'll be trying the same thing to get the same shit done. You know. Okay. Is the game going to save? It is currently saving. Perfect. Perfect. Shadows. Perfect. And then let's go to the ending scene. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful stuff. Let's get the old... My chat has disappeared. Come back, chat. There we go. There we are. Chat, thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you so much for hanging out. For whatever reason, I think it's the raindrops on this screen. Every time we come into this screen, it, like, lags out. But chat, we're nearly at... 4-3. We're nearly at 4,300 followers, which is really cool. Which is really cool. Thanks to the streamer. Thank you all for being here. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. I'm gonna be ending the TikTok live now. Boop. End here. Boop, boop, boop. Thank you all for hanging. Thank you all for hanging. I appreciate y'all. I appreciate y'all. Let's find someone to rate. In fact, I think I know who we're rating. I think I know who's currently live. Gonna have a little look. Let's have a little looky. Yarr. Okay. Sick. Sick. Hi and bye, I love you. Maud, I love you so much. Maud, I miss you. But chat, we're gonna go over and see Rat. Rat is currently doing a 5-6 hour charity stream for the Trans Empowerment Project, I think it's called. He'll tell you more about it when you're over there, I'm certain. Please do jump on it though, even if you can't afford to give any money. It's a really worthy charity, and just hanging out and giving him the extra view will just be super, super helpful. This is the first raid message if you have the emote. This is the second raid message if you don't have the emotes. And if you're not in the Discord and you'd like to be, here is the thing. I join when the stream ends. I'm so sorry, Crow. It's a short one today. But I appreciate you joining in for it. Please do jump on the raid if you're here. It would mean the world to me. I'll be live again tomorrow, 4 p.m. GMT. Probably for slightly longer this time because today I'm just doing a short one because of the charity stream. But I appreciate you so much, gamers. And thank you so, so much for hanging out. I appreciate you endlessly. And I'll see you all tomorrow. Goodbye, gamers.